So we have discussed about the hub and spoke distribution model, which is most commonly adopted by the rural marketers to reach out to the rural consumers. We'll see. There will be a manufacturer at the first point. It starts with a manufacturer, then that will be the produce will be carry forwarded to the carry forward agency. CFA means carrying and forward agency. Then from the carrying and forward agency, the produce will be transported to the super stockists, where all the kinds of commodities from different companies will be stocked together, and that will be transported to sub distribution agents or sub distribution places, the sub distributors. So you can see three different sub distributors, and three different sub distributors collect all the stock of commodities, and the distributors will be selecting particular villages. They will be selecting one village and the second distributor will be going to the other village, and vice versa it happens. So it will be the distributor one will be selecting a particular village, and he will be reaching out to the retail outlets in that particular village. So this becomes easy for the manufacturer to reach out to the rural customers. So to an extent, the problem of transportation, the problem of other cost of distribution can be minimized by this method of this hub and spoke method of distribution. It starts from the manufacturer. Again, we can explain manufacturer that will be transported to the carrying and forward agents. From there, that will be transported to super stockists, and the super stockists will be existing in certain in a district place. There will be a single super stockist, or there will be many super stockists. From there, the sub distributors will collect the produce, and the sub distributors will deliver these products to each village. They will be concentrating a particular village. The sub distributor will be given his area will be prescribed, and a particular village he have to select, and he have to deliver. The sub distributor one have to deliver the products and services which are to be given to the village one. He have to select a particular village, and the village area will be predetermined, and according to that he have to deliver the products to the retail outlets existing in village one, and so the other distributors also have to do. So this is the hub and spoke model of distribution, which is most commonly adopted by the rural marketers to reach out to the rural consumers.